There has been this question that's been going around that I would like to share with you all. If you could choose between legalizing marijuana or legalizing same-sex marriage, which would you choose? But the one you don't choose won't be legalized at all in a place that you live at. So, which one would you choose? Tell me your answer in the comment section below and why you chose that answer. Or better yet, make a video response. I would like to hear what you all think on the subject.